Hello all. Many of you guessed it differently, right? So this is, we just did this miniature for teaching her what a salt pan. Okay, so we just made a little attempt. Yeah, we just made a boundary with help of clay, just soil and maida. Yes, and then we just tried putting little bit of table salt and to teach her the process. The idea started with the in Kanyakumari we have lots of salt pan, so I had this idea, but once I saw this chart, then I got like, okay, why don't we do it again, you know? So as I always say, charts are topic creators. It creates, it gives you lots of topics. So salt pan is nothing but, it's called Uppulangal in Tamil, and we have in Tuticorin, Dandi, Pondicherry, Rajkot, Kanyakumari, in all these places, which is the coastal area. Okay, so salt pan is nothing but getting the sea water from the seas, and it has been made into areas to just it gets evaporated and just get dried in sun, and then we'll get the salt as a sediment. The sediment from the sea water after evaporation is called as, is the product we get is salt. Okay, so I just tried to show her with the help of little bit salt I mixed in water. I'm gonna keep this for 5 or 6 days on top of in terrace, so that she'll understand like how the salt is getting sedimented, or you know, just a little sample of it. And salt will not be in a powder form, it will be in the rock salt form, and then we just powder it to get the stable salt. Okay, so this is how a real salt pan looks like. So we just made a replica with it. I think we are close enough. And then this is a way of pumping sea water, and this is packing and salt and factory. That's okay. And this is rock method, vacuum, load truck. Okay, let's not get into more detailed process. It's like just to we're just making the kids to understand from where the salt comes. Okay, see Naksha, we have just mixed some salt and water. If we keep this in the sun, the water will get evaporated and the salt will get sedimented. Same happens for the sea water. Sea water is salty, it has salt. So once we keep this waters in all these small areas, the water will get evaporated and the sediment of salt will be there, and that will be collected like this. Okay, so this is how they collect, and they purify it in the factory and they pack it.
Oh.
Okay.
So the evaporation is like the water cycle.
Yeah.
Right.
Yes. So this is how it really looks like. Okay.
Okay. Ma.
Thank you. What do you want to tell? What is that, Chinna?
Mess.
Yeah. So people be understand, if you do this process, it's very messy. Thanks, Nila. Thanks for telling that. And who is this, Nila?
He's cold.
He's feeling cold. It's not snow, Chinna. It's salt.
Rocky salt.
Yeah, it's a rocky salt.
Uh-huh.
Thank you.